qualified in biomedical research and I have been working in the healthcare system of our country India. So today's our impression is very much good. We feel good, we learn a lot of. We have a shortage of knowledge on the third year in engineering and health care. Sincerely and positively. So from this audience, I wish to convey my message to the people, as well as I draw kind attention to the healthcare policy makers and healthcare stakeholders, healthcare managers and healthcare providers of rare resources countries like Bangladesh and Asia or Brazil. I wish to address the problem is that, for example, one pilot is able to operate but without the permission of the road and signal protocol. Pilot cannot drive any. So, our doctor, medical technologist, and end user using the equipment, but we then need to accumulate the adapt the technology without adaptation with the proper technology. It is impossible to get appropriate outcome to the medical. So clinical engineer is the pilot, and then we make the protocol how to operate the medical devices and safety design and customize for the great benefit of the patient. So today we are very much interested from the election of the year in Tomsun, a lot of results, disseminate us with a lot of information, and inshallah we are providing the presentation. Mr. Arif also and a lot of people from Bangladesh, we are about 10% and stay in Bangladesh. I convey my last thanks to Professor Muhammad, our college supervisor, as well as Mr. Roman, Mr. Babuman. Great thanks first to the Institute of Health and Medical Equipment Maintenance Workshop and Training Center, the Ministry of Health and Community, Government of the People's Republic of Bangladesh, for those who give me the permission to attend in this session. So thanks to all, and convey my thanks to the government of India as well as the Ministry of Health. We are very much interested to see the peace of the world. So I am very much happy to give an interview to this media. I hope that we will broadcast on the case of Bangladesh in the website. Thank you very much. Have a nice day and come learning for our visa.